Project RAISE is a Department of Education grant focused on STEM transfer students. One component is the Undergraduate Research Experience, which is an 8-week long in-depth research opportunity for those community college students.
I think the exciting thing about working in the lab and being in science is it's always new. When it comes to Project RAISE, what I'm doing is the exact same thing, but I'm trying to give students who don't maybe have that on their campus a little more exposure.
So at the end of the 8 weeks, we have a half-day symposium where the students are, you know, they've worked with their peer advisors, their PIs, and others in their labs to develop and practice their presentation.
Another key element was my peer advisor. She was awesome. She had done research before, so she knew the ins and outs.
They were very caring and like friendly and able to help me with whatever I had any questions about.
Things, especially with my major, electrical engineering, I feel like I'm more prepared than I was at the beginning to go into another research field.
Since I transferred to Cal State Fullerton, I was able to stay in my lab. So coming in already in a lab was amazing. I know there's students that are like, how did you do that? You know, and I told them, like, well, I'm lucky that I was able to do URI coming in.
So far, we've been able to have students participate in concrete research, artificial intelligence, fruit flies, coding, and a whole host of other things. URI participants receive a $5,000 stipend for their participation in the program. This allows students to focus on their research at 40 hours a week so that they don't have to have employment outside of science or research.
It was helpful because I was going to work and I wanted to take a class, but they're like, no, just focus on the research, it's fine.
What's really great is that the students who participate in URI and transfer to Cal State Fullerton already have their foot in the door in a research lab. So whether they continue in the lab that they had at URI or find another opportunity on campus, they're already a step ahead of their cohort or their peers coming into Cal State Fullerton, knowing how to do research, how to work in a lab, and how to work towards success for the future.